Listen up, everybody. Tony Billy Boy has been in prison for 25 years. He's only been out for 3 days. The last time you were a free man, the Brooklyn Dodgers were still the Brooklyn Dodgers, and Eisenhower was your president. Laura, Amanda's intrigued with Billy Boy. Billy Boy, ask Amanda for a date.
We could go to the Paramount, maybe.
There is no more Brooklyn Paramount. It's been taken over by some college.
Or the Albany.
That's gone, too.
Big white coat, a massive afro hair. Smiling girl sitting down, I'm on a chair. Hand job, flute, mustache, and creepy stare. Jerk head, white stick scraping on the floor. Lionel leaning on the door. Black blind girl smiling at the floor. Cut to inside lockers, and the blind girl's got a box. The blind girl follows the camera, and Lionel stalks right on behind. Lionel has big pants on, white shoes. Lionel creeps up to grab the blind girl's hair, but as he does, her friends turn up, shots of back of hair. Enter the gym, perv on girls in skimpy clothes. Turn head, threat to punch her in the nose. Moving arms up in the air, bending down and pointing there. Lionel watching from a distance, girl's arms still up in the air. Clenching fists and closing eyes, Lionel's head is on her boob. Cut back to the start now. Piano. Stalking, useless calls and 80s phone drops down right out of sight. Very slow camera zoom, getting ready to look down now. Blind girl still on the phone, right back to the sky. Back in to Lionel singing Thorgento's room.
Mr. Reynolds, excuse me, but there's something going on in the sculpture class. I think you ought to check it out.
I've wanted you to see it so many times, but I finally think it's done.
Tell me what you think of it.
Oh, it's wonderful.
This is how I see you.
Grab hands, place them gently on the bar.